Okay, children, so we will learn today about our nation. Okay, we will learn today about our nation, chapter number 24. All of you open chapter number 24, our nation. India is our motherland. We all know that India is our motherland. There are some national symbols of our country. They are as follows. So we all have different national symbols. Okay, we have national symbols of our country. So you can see the first one here, national flag. All of you can see here, the national flag of India is the tricolor flag named Tiranga. Okay, so the national flag of India is the tricolor flag named Tiranga. We also call it tricolor. Okay, in Hindi we call it Tiranga, in English we say it tricolor. It has stripes of three colors. See, you can see here, it has stripes of three colors. Okay, saffron, that means kesari. In Hindi we say kesari at the top. See the saffron color at the top of the flag. White is in the middle and the dark green at the bottom. There is a wheel in the center. You all can see in the flag there is a wheel. Okay, wheel on in the center of the flag. It is Buddhist symbol dating back to 200 BC. So it is a Buddhist symbol dating back to 200 BC. There are 24 spokes in the wheel. How many spokes are there in the wheel? There are 24 spokes in the wheel. Okay. The design of the national flag of India was adopted by India's Constituent Assembly on 22nd July 1947. So all of you children, mark this one, underline this line. The national flag of India is the tricolor flag named Tiranga. Okay, and mark this line. How many spokes are there in the flag? Okay, on the flag there are, there is a wheel in the center of the flag. Okay, now there are 24 spokes in the wheel. Okay, there are 24 spokes in the wheel. All of you mark it. Now see number second, national song. You can see here number second, national song. What is our national song? Vande Mataram is the national song of India. What is the national song of India? Vande Mataram. It was written by Bankim Chandra Chatterjee. Who wrote it? Bankim Chandra Chatterjee wrote Vande Mataram. Now Rabindranath sang it by setting a glorious tune to it. The English translation of Vande Mataram has been rendered by Sri Aurobindo. Okay. So the English translation of Vande Mataram, who rendered? Sri Aurobindo. Now underline this line. Vande Mataram is the national song of India. Okay. It was written by, who wrote it? It was written by Bankim Chandra Chatterjee. Underline this word. Okay, all of you underline this line. Okay. Now see the number third, national animal. So who is the national animal of our country? Tiger. You can see the picture here. Tiger. Tiger is the national animal of India. The tiger is the symbol of India's wealth of wildlife. Today the tiger advances as a symbol of India's conservation of its wildlife heritage. So who is the national animal of India? Tiger is the national animal of India. Underline this. Tiger is the national animal of India. Okay. Now see national bird. Who is the national bird of India? Peacock is the national bird of India. It is a symbol of qualities like beauty, grace, pride and mysticism. Okay. So India is the national bird is, our national bird of India is peacock. Okay. Peacock is the national bird of India. Underline this. Now see national flower. Lotus is the national flower of India. Okay, so lotus is the national flower of India. The lotus symbolizes dignity, fertility, wealth, knowledge, and enlightenment. Okay, so underline this one. Lotus is the national flower of India. All of you have completed. Okay, very good. So just wait, children, I will show you one thing. So national flag, our national flag is, the national flag of India is the tricolor flag named Tiranga. National flag, our national song is Vande Mataram. Vande Mataram is the national song of India and it was written by Bankim Chandra Chatterjee. What is our national bird? Peacock is the national bird of India. It is a symbol of qualities like beauty, grace, and pride. Now, what is our national animal? Tiger is the national animal of India. Okay, now see the next one. National flower. Lotus is the national flower of India. Okay. So all of you have done this. Underline it, which I have said you. Now see here. Just wait, children, something happened. Okay. Yes, Pushpa.
And what is the meaning of grace?
Grace means beauty. Okay, beauty, grace, pride. Okay. The meaning of equal. Yes. Now see here, children. Just wait. I will share one thing. I will give you some more information about our national. Okay, national things. Some more national symbols. Just wait. Okay. So I've added some few more questions on our nation. So children, all of you write down question number one. Write chapter number 24. Question number one. What is our national flag? Answer is tricolor. Rishit, right? Rishit, everyone right? Question number two, what is our national song? Vande Mataram. Question number three, who sang national anthem of India? Rabindranath Tagore. Now question number four, what is the national emblem of India? The lion, capital of Ashoka. So what is our national emblem of India? The lion, capital of Ashoka. Question number five, what is our national motto? Our national motto is Satyameva Jayate. Question number six, who gave slogan Do or Die? The slogan was given by Mahatma Gandhi. Question number seven, what is the national game of India? So our national game is hockey. Question number eight, what is our national aquatic animal? Answer is river dolphin. Question number nine, what is our national reptile? King cobra. Question number 10, what is the national sweet of India? Our national sweet is jalebi. So all of you write down. All of you are writing? Pushpa? Lamia?
Yes, ma'am.
Very good. Rishit?
And question number three, what is the national?
Question number three.
Question number four. What is the
national emblem? Emblem. E-M-B-L-E-M. Emblem of India.
Okay, ma'am.
Rishit, are you writing? Yes, right. Start writing, everyone.
Yes,
Okay, very good. After finishing, you just raise your hand, okay? All of you can see the screen properly? Okay, very good. Write, Saptarshi. Everyone write, start writing. Yes, Aritrika, what happened?
Ma'am, question and question and answer dutoi likhbo.
Yes, yes, right. This is very important. Just write in your copy in a neat and clean handwriting, okay? So these questions are also very important and it will come in your exam also. I will give you in your exam. Okay, so all of you write down. These are some more questions, few more questions which I've added
to the chapter 24.
Yes.
Four,
number four. What is the national emblem of India? E-M-B-L-E-M, emblem of India. All of you are writing? Yes, all of you write. If you have any doubt, we will ask you, okay? If you don't understand, if you are facing any problem, okay? Yes, Supreet?
Ma'am, what is the meaning of motto?
Motto, it's a slogan. Just slogan? What is our national motto? Slogan. Yes, Supreet, what happened?
I have studied that means.
Very good, Supreet. Very good. Just mark it as important, okay?
Okay, ma'am. I mark it.
All of you write in your GK copy, okay? Yes, Devata, what happened?
Ma'am, I have also completed.
Very good, Devata. So these are some more few more questions which I've added to chapter number 24, Our Nation. Okay, so these are also very important to learn this also, okay? So what is the first question? What is our national flag? Our national flag is tricolor. What is our national song? Our national song is Vande Mataram. Who sang national anthem of India? Rabindranath Tagore. What is the national emblem of India? The lion, capital of Ashoka. So question number 5, what is our national motto? Our national motto is Satyameva Jayate. So question number 6, who gave slogan do or die? Mahatma Gandhi. Number 7, what is the national game of India? It is hockey. Our national game is hockey. Number 8, what is our national aquatic animal? Our national aquatic animal is river dolphin. Number 9, what is our national reptile? Our national reptile is king cobra. Number 10, what is our national sweet of India? Our national sweet is jalebi. Okay. After finishing this, just raise your hand, okay? After finishing, just raise your hand. Yes, Aptashi, have you completed?
Mama, write only answers.
No, write the questions also. Question, like first question is, what is our national flag? First write the question and then write answer. Okay?
Okay, ma'am.
Okay, completed. Yes, Supreet? Have you completed?
Ma'am.
Unmute yourself.
Yes, ma'am.
Very good, Supreet. Now, Supreet, tell me, what is our national song?
Vande Mataram.
Yes, and what is the national emblem of India?
Jana Gana Mana.
National emblem. Question number 4, C. Question number 4, what is the national emblem of India? Lion? Lion capital. Lion capital of Ashoka. Okay, is the national emblem of India. What is our national game? What is the national game of India?
Our national game of India.
Very good. Hockey, yes. Yes, Ankush, have you completed?
Yes, ma'am.
Very good. Yes, Ankush. What is our national reptile? Question number 9. What is our national reptile?
What?
Yes, Ankush, tell me. What is our national reptile? Question number 9, see, just now you wrote. Look at the pay book. Look at the copy. And
King
say.
Cobra.
King Cobra.
Yes, King Cobra. And who gave slogan do or die?
Yeah. Ma'am, I like that. Bolo.
Who gave the slogan do or die? Mahatma Gandhi.
Mahatma Gandhi.
Yes. Ankush, you will learn all these things. Okay, whatever I have given. 10 questions I have given you, extra questions which is related to chapter number 24. So all of this is important. You have to learn. Okay.
Yes. Time.
Yes, Lamia. Have you completed?
Yes.
Yes, Lamia. So what is our national song, Lamia?
Vande Mataram.
Yes. What is our national motto? Yes, Satyameva.
Satyameva.
Jayate. Yes. Okay. Now, what is our national reptile?
King Cobra.
Yes, very good. Very good, Lamia. Okay.
Hello, ma'am.
Yes.